The Judeo-Christian worldview does give us a reason to value human life, but if you don't believe there is a God, then there really is no reason to think that human life would have value. Many scientists, philosophers today believe that humans are simply the product of random processes that have been going on for billions of years, and in that way of viewing humanity, we're just a cosmic accident. We're the product of millions of accidents that took place. Random mutations are just accidents. So because that being the case, the way that our particular chemicals in our body are configured really wouldn't have any more value than any other chemical configuration throughout the universe. There's nothing personal. There's no mind behind it. There's no purpose. And there are many secular philosophers who say this very forthrightly. Jerry Coyne, a prominent evolutionary biologist at the University of Chicago, said that we have no more value than a squirrel or an armadillo. So there's no sense in which secular philosophies really have a basis for valuing humans. However, I would argue that many of these people, despite themselves, do understand that human lives have value. And in one way or another, it comes through in their daily life, in the way they treat other people, and sometimes even a lot in their political views, too.